Hello everyone, and thanks for joining me on this video today. Today is a full shampoo and conditioner day, and I'm so excited. I had my sewing for like 3 weeks, and I'm going to use my Izutech. And it used to be the Izunami, and I love the plate because there's a bigger plate for this sew-in. And if you would like to get this iron, you can use a T to get a $50 coupon code. And I'm going to use my curling iron at the end of the video as usual. And I still do not know how to curl with a flat iron yet, but hey, I'm going to get it sooner or later. So let's get started. So this is my hair. It's just brushed down. And I'm going to use the deep conditioner by Kenra. I love that conditioner. And I'm just going to apply that to my hair dry. And right there, as you can see, this is the sew-in. I have my hair separated from the sew-in. And I'm just going to twist it when I'm done. And I'm going to do the other side the same way. And now as I apply to my own hair, I'm just going to make sure I take a comb and make sure I smooth it out really good and get to my end. The Mac Dot, I'm Maybelline teacher. If this is your first time visiting, prepare to get your feet wet. You are now tuned in to Smooth Complexion. So whatever I have out, I just want to make sure I condition that as well. Now I'm going to allow my deep conditioner to sit for an hour. So right here, I'm just going to undo the twist and get it ready to wash out. So I'm going to rinse out my deep conditioner. Now I'm adding the Kenra shampoo. And after I rinse out the shampoo, I'm just going to add a moisturizing conditioner. And then I'm going to comb it straight. I'm going to rinse out that conditioner and I'm going to add a leave-in. And I love this leave-in. It's a 10. It is like the best leave-in for me. I love it. There's nothing else more for me to really say. So head over to youtube.com/ATEY AAA. So I'm just going to comb it straight. And I am the one and only. And it's truly dependent on your hair how long you sit under the dryer, but just make sure you add a heat protector. So now I'm going to add the It's a 10 serum, again one of my favorites. And now I'm going to take the Izutech Pro iron. And again, this plate is 1.25. So by me having a sew-in, it definitely gets the job done because the plate is bigger. Normally when I use a 1-inch, it just takes me a little longer. And again, I love the titanium plates on this iron. As you guys know, if you've been watching me, you know this is like one of my top irons that I love. And right here, this is a little technique that I learned from the watching another video from the Lisa Rae Flatiron. Janelle Cena Smith, my girl from New York, she did this technique with the brush. And what you do, you just allow the hair to cool. And then when you fold it over, it gives a nice little bounce. And if you guys want to see that video, I'll definitely put it in the more info box. It is definitely working for me. I just love that little technique with the paddle brush and the iron. Once you let the hair cool, I think it's really nice and it gives a nice bounce. So now I'm done flat ironing my hair along with my sew-in. And right there, as you guys know, once again, I love that Aveda control paste. It gives a nice little shine. It takes away all the flyaways, and it just lays your hair down flat. I just absolutely love, love, love the control paste. So this is my full wash and my flat iron. And I'm excited because my hair feels great. And so as you see, this hair is beautiful. Again, this is Hustle Beautiful Hair. As you guys know, I'm a customer rep. So this makes you, if you want to become a customer, if you want to become a customer rep or a customer associate, you can just let me know and you can email me at atia380@hotmail.com. Or just check out all the information and more info box. And I'm gone. My darling, darling baby. Now off to curl and clip. I'm gonna take my Sally's. It's a nano silver curling iron. And what I'm going to do is allow my hair to cool off as well. Once I curl, I'm just going to clip it. And I love that technique as well, because once you allow the curls to cool, it just gives such a pretty and beautiful look to the curls. I love it. So once I curl, I'm just going to clip. Just to teach you fly, winging it sometimes, but hey, the sister tries. What you need to know about who you know what he has got it or can get it. Whether it's a foreign product or something you ain't know was an instrument of beauty. I'm the MacGyver of the hot iron. You don't believe me? Check out my Euro look diamond. Condo with a wiggalicious birthday morning clips and hair introductions. You ain't seen Virgin Indian hair until I show it to you. Because of my skill at effigy, I have haters after me. It's funny they want to tear me down, but sadly, the block function keeps me happy. Yeah, in the kitchen, I rock with the sage, and these haters hate, because I don't look a day of my age. Mr. T, have you seen her? Better known as the Mac Dot, I'm Maybelline teacher. If this is your first time visiting, prepare to get your feet when you are now tuned in the smooth complexion. So right here, I'm just going to take all the clips out. The Mac Dot, I'm Maybelline teacher. If this is your first time visiting, prepare to get your feet when you are now tuned in the smooth complexion. Oh, what? You still here? Want more? I got that. Today I'm talking about. And look how beautiful. And on top of it, just came out perfect. But back to this, they crab potatoes and boiled shrimp. Did I tell you? My peanut brittle was a symphony brownies you can't beat. Takes my pepper steak, have breakfast with me. During the Super Bowl impression, guests with buffalo wings from me. Yours truly, Atia, the best beauty expert out, baby. Heard of one I stand, if not, I suggest you check for me. Lately, I've been grinding, delivering videos with perfect timing, hustling hard like the definition on my triceps. You know me, I'm the lady with a crap infected. And if you notice, I got a smooth complexion. Miss Atia. And right here, I'm just taking my wand curl iron and just make sure everything is just nice crease. I just love that. It gives a nice crease all around the hair, and it's just, I love that. So I'm just taking the wand curl and just creasing all the way around the hair. There's nothing else more for me to really say. So this is my House of Beautiful Hair Peruvian style, my full shampoo and conditioner. As I said, my hair feels amazing, and the hair just bounced back perfectly. So as always, I thank you guys so much for supporting my channel. For everyone that signed up to be my customer, I thank you. Anyone that has signed up with anyone on my team, I thank you. I'm really, really enjoying this so far. So I just thank you guys so much for the support. Yeah.
Straight from the south, with thoughts of moving north, and I can teach you how to flat iron that hair with no burns. I give you my time just to teach you fly, winging it sometimes, but hey, the sister tries. What you need to know about who, you know what, he has got it or can get it. Whether it's a foreign product or something you ain't know, was an instrument of beauty. I'm the MacGyver of the hot iron. You don't believe me? Check out my Euro look diamond. Conda with a wiggalicious birthday morning clips and hair introductions. You ain't seen Virgin Indian hair until I show it to you. Yeah. Because of my skill at effigy, I have haters after me. It's funny they want to tear me down, but sadly the block function keeps me.
And as always, I thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next video. Mwah. Have a great day.